Leo-san. Thank you for being with me, Debbie Frank, for this Hay House meditation on your soul purpose as a Leo sun sign. I'm going to be taking you on a journey that will connect you to your soul, the essence of your being, and eternal higher self. Specifically, the choice you made from this highest awareness to be here in this lifetime as a sun sign Leo. There is a purpose. There is an intention for you to experience what it means to have the sun placed in the fire sign of Leo. Your birth chart is calibrated to your exact moment, date, and place of birth. It synchronizes perfectly with your soul's intention to align with the frequencies that create the radiant nature of Leo. The qualities of Leo are embedded in your nature, attracting specific events, relationships, challenges, and opportunities that strengthen you, transform you, and enable you to fully wake up, encouraging you to develop, grow, and evolve, so that you can live in alignment with your Leo soul sign, your soul purpose, and live at the highest possible vibration. So please make yourself comfortable, ready to begin this alignment with the cosmos, with your soul's purpose as the sun in Leo. I would like to invite you to close your eyes, feet on the floor, connecting to the stabilizing force of the earth energy, taking some deep, healing breaths. Let go of what you were doing before you brought yourself to this place today. Just knowing that you're held in a bubble of light right here in this moment. All around you is an elixir of golden light suspended in a bubble that protects you, supports you, and holds you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.